Hey, listen.
I think we should win because...
You don't have a point because Arvin's not here. Valerie and Chaya's not here.
I think if this girl got a taste of my sex in my head... She'd be straight.
I don't even need a taste of his sex in his head because Cheyenne is way
good. So she's giving props to Cheyenne and that refutes to my rebuttal.
I give props to Cheyenne, but
you
guys,
you guys, Caitlin, yes.
Give me a chimichanga, motherfucker.
You can take a chimichanga on my dick.
Wait, where's Caitlin? Let me ask Caitlin.
She told me to get the fuck out of
here. Caitlin's drunk as fuck.
Oh.
She's in the room
like, ask her?
I can't go to sleep.
Wait, let's go ask her.
She's upstairs.
Wake her up!
She was like, no. But when I get up there, I'm gonna bust in her face like three times.
Wait. If we give her a legit reason to come down, will she come down?
Hey, where's your brother?
If we give her a legit reason to come down, will she come down?
What time is it? It's 2:09. Is that awake?
Dancing?
Marcus, you live here.
She's tripping.
This is Canadian girls.
Get in this shit. Canadian girls.
I can't walk.
You're Canadian too. What the fuck?
We'll come to you.
Okay, that's fine.
Ready? You can't walk. Sit on the stool.
Can you take another?